Just a quick little video here. The Monster soundbar remote. It uses a 2025, but if you put a 2032 in here, it works way better.